Velma is now one of the least rated show on IMDb with just 1.4 rating, even ranking lower than the GOAT itself, Son of the Mask. But the best part about the show, which is being overlooked, is when the credits rolls. The show is this bad because it is simply written by 50-year-olds, forcibly appealing to the teen, and also every character has a stereotypical teen personality. So much for not judging people.